ABS-CBN and Knowledge Channel in the service of the full.